Hello to everyone, today I'll show you how to make some cards with my stencil and different materials. I use sparkle medium, distress inks and spray. Let's start. For my first card I use my heart stencil and the sparkle medium from Imagination Craft. I prepare the background using some cosmic misters. Just a spray good quality white paper, and I blot the excess, so I got lighter colors. And then I drip some drops of pink cosmic mister. So the background is ready. I fold in half the paper. This size is half of A4 paper, A4 sheet. So I'm ready to decorate the card. I lay my stencil, the heart stencil, and I'm using some sparkle medium, the black one in this case. I use a palette knife. And the trick is to use always a small amount of paste to avoid the paste to go through or under the stencil. So I take a small amount of paste and I scrap above the stencil. And then I lift delicately the stencil. Remember to always clean, wash the stencil when you use this kind of paste, because they are glue inside. So, the better thing is to set aside to dry, but in this case I decided to stamp the sentiment. It's a very easy one. I put the stencil of the acrylic block, I use Archival ink so it doesn't react with the cosmic mister, and I stamp the sentiment. So for the second card I'm use distress ink, a little sponge and my 80s stencil. Again I use a high quality paper. I open all my distress ink. I blot the distress ink and I usually control all the ink I have on my sponge. So if the distress ink is new, I clean the sponge on the desk, on the background, before to blot on the card. So I start with a light green, then with teal or blue. Now I add some pink on the central part, the yellow one, with a clean sponge, because I don't want to contaminate the colors, and then I add some orange. The background is ready. I just add some stamped detail. This stamp is the one from Indigo Blue, and I use the Archival ink. And I add a word or a sentiment. Now for the third card, I use the high quality paper of the sheet, A4 sheet, and my Dolly's stencil and my love cosmic mister. In this case I use only the misters. So we start with a light one. They contain mica, so you have to shake it before use. The other two colors, they are not containing mica, so it doesn't need to shake them. So I lay my stencil and I start to spray with a lighter color, always with a lighter color. I add more lime. Now I lift delicately the stencil and I clean the stencil on the IJ page, because we don't like to waste anything. So I clean the stencil on the IJ page and I start to dry the card with a heat gun, so to keep the color bright and vivid. If you want a lighter color, blot with a kitchen roll. I fold it in half, the sheet, and then I fold in half. So I start to cut it out along the stencil shape. E voilà, my card is ready. You can just add a sentiment, gesso a little part, or stamp and cut the sentiment and glue to the card. This is the last card. I use the spiral stencil and the gelatos. When you use the gelatos on a stencil, you just have to scrap the gelatos on the stencil. So I use a dry baby wipe with a bit of water on it. So not a wet, but a dry baby wipe, a little bit wet. And then I start to clean the stencil to remove all the excess of the gelatos. I use a different side of a baby wipe to not contaminate the colors. And now I add the sentiment with my usual Archival ink and a stamp from Paperarzi. Just stamp and press. And my card is ready. Hope you enjoy all this long video. Ciao, alla prossima!